more breaths for the dynamic duo. Ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for watching the Dynamic Duo Morning Show. I am your host, Dad, and this is
Linda.
Linda, and today we are going to be making Captain Crunch cereal because we are so happy together. And cereal and milk are both happy together when they're in the same bowl. Linda, you look mighty nice and beautiful today.
And that, I look churchy.
I don't look churchy. I look like I'm going to work. How
you
about
look
that?
Churchy.
I don't look churchy. So, we got an awesome show planned for you this morning. It'll be rather brief because there's nothing that we got to cook. Everything is already prepared. So, we will be right back after this short break.
And hold it tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Dynamic Duo Morning Show. My precious daughter and I are going to continue with making cereal. So what is the first thing? What do we have here? Tell us what we got.
We have Captain Crunch cereal.
Captain Crunch. Why do we drink lactose-free milk?
Because I am allergic to real milk.
You are allergic to real milk and you're lactose intolerant, so we do the lactose-free milk, right? So what do we have here, a fork? This is a spoon?
Yeah.
And this is a plate?
No, that's a bowl.
That's a bowl?
Yeah.
Huh, thought this was a plate. So what's the first thing that we need to do to get this going?
We need a milk in.
Put some milk in? Alright, sure. Let's get us some milk. Lay around the floor, ladies and gentlemen. Some milk. Let's encourage Linda with hearts. How about that? So we put a little milk in there. Okay, hey, that's enough milk for the whole family.
Oh.
Let's see. Put a little milk in there.
Yeah.
Alrighty. So that's just enough milk not to pig and eat too much, but just a little, right?
1 minute. I think we should add a little bit more.
No, I don't think so. I'm telling you, you're going to be sleeping in class. I'm telling you, your teacher's going to be calling me. And my boss is going to say, Mr. Culpepper, we need you to wake up. Because I've eaten so much food. Okay, so what do we do next? What is this, cornbread?
No, it is Captain Crunch.
Okay, Captain Crunch. All right. So how we need to pour. Open up the Captain Crunch. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Root, root, root. We're so happy together. We're so happy together. Okay, fine. I won't sing. Pump those hearts, ladies and gentlemen. Pump those hearts. Go, Linda, go. Go, Linda, go.
You're helping
go,
me.
Linda, go.
You're helping
go.
Me.
I'm trying to help. Okay, now. I need to pull me some cereal. Do
no.
I need to, you know what I think I need to do? Hold on. You know what I think I need to do? I need to eat all these cereals, so I'm going to pour my milk in here.
No, then the whole house would be flooded with milk.
Really? Well, we don't want the whole house flooded with milk, do we, ladies and gentlemen?
No.
So let me pour some cereal in here.
Okay, so Linda's going to pour my cereal. Round of applause, because, hold on, Linda just saved the flood. All righty, so let's see what we got. You gonna pour me some cereal?
No, I pour.
Okay, pouring some cereals. Pouring some cereals in Daddy's bowl. Yeah, how you like that song? That was pretty nice, wasn't it?
No.
It was? Well, I'll be. Alrighty, so now it's time for the taste test. Let's stir them up. Mm-mm. Let's see what we got here. Mm-mm. You ready?
Yeah.
On the count of three. One. Count. One.
Two.
One.
Three.
Hey, wait a minute. Time out. You went too fast.
Then you said 1-1-1-1-1.
Oh, so I messed up is what you're saying. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. Delicious! Give me five. Woo! Delicious! Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we certainly don't want to talk with our mouths full. We're going to go ahead and end this video so we can eat our cereal, right, Linda? Right, because we are so happy together.
Yes.
All righty. It was an awesome show. I love you too, sweetheart. All right, folks, until we meet again next time, thank you for watching the Dynamic Duo Morning Show. Bye-bye. Bye, guys. See ya.